demonstrating the working model of hydraulic jack using these simple and low-cost materials. The apparatus I have used for constructing this model are two syringes and a tube connecting them, a colored liquid, a thermocol sheet as the base of my model, few ice cream sticks, and a thin wire to make my model movable like this. Now, let me first tell you all what is a hydraulic jack. Hydraulic jacks are used to lift very heavy loads by the application of much smaller force. It uses the principle of hydraulics. As we all know that this model is based on Pascal's law, let us all know first what is Pascal's law. Pascal's law states that pressure exerted to any part of a confined fluid transmits to every other part with no loss. Now I will demonstrate the working of a hydraulic jack with the help of this model. We all can see the two syringes which are connected using the tube. Let's call this syringe as syringe A and the other as syringe B. The colored water is filled in syringe A. When I push the piston of syringe A, I am applying force on the confined fluid. So equal pressure is generated at every point of the liquid in the tube that pushes the piston of syringe B, thereby pushing load on the hydraulic jack up. We can see that our hydraulic jack has come up. Now, when I pull the piston of syringe A again, we can see that the water from syringe B is passing through the tube and coming in syringe A, which makes our hydraulic jack to come down again. Now friends, you all might be thinking that here we are pushing the pistons of syringes and making our hydraulic jack move. Then, in real life application, who is pushing the pistons of syringes and from where are such used syringes brought? Friends, this is not the case in actual hydraulic jack. In actual hydraulic jack, two cylinders are used, one big and one small, and the force is exerted in the smaller cylinder, thereby amplifying the hydraulic pressure and multiplying the force generated. Now, let us know about some advantages of hydraulic jack. Hydraulic jacks are used to lift very heavy loads by applying very less force. Bottle jacks are used in automobile industries for lifting very heavy cars or vehicles for inspection or services. The floor jacks are usually used in mining, and the hydraulic jacks are very convenient to operate in control. Few other examples of hydraulics are hydraulic lift, car brakes, airplanes and jet planes, cranes, power steering, dump trucks, hydraulic press, motorbike brakes. Thank you.